this whole thing is fucking disgraceful.
I've been taken them down and people have called me a fascist and a Nazi.
Disgraceful, mate.
Don't realise he's got a bloody point in the kit. You put their placards all over a memorial.
Disrespectful cunts.
Do you know the Conservative Party won the last general election by barely scraping together?
That's where they belong, in the gutter.